And with the convening of saints present here and around the world, declare the both of you from this very moment husband and wife. So you may now, you may now, everybody's watching, you may now kiss your bride. Let's celebrate them. You can face. I present to the congregation and to the whole wide world the newest couple in the whole wide world, Mr. and Mrs. Gifts Ugochukwu Christopher. Can we?
Anything you request of him is granted. said shock this guy. You never know when you're going to come before me. Don't worry, we are here. That's why we are here. It's called magic, baby. Let's be continuing here. Even if you don't share food, give me and give my sister your cycle with this. All right, Mr. Paul, what will you have to do for you? She sing for you.
Woo! Woo! You have a song? Any song?
You're beautiful. You're beautiful. The spirit of the Lord. You are who you are. Yesterday, today, and forevermore. What you say?
Having this today, I told God one thing. I said, Father, I want broken hearts to be mended. single to carry hope back. Standing before you is an orphan who lost his father and his mother. A lot of things have happened, I can't go down to the story now. But sitting here are my relatives, my brothers and my sisters, and I'm proud of me. Why? Because from nothing, nothing became something. Because a man knows. So whatever you do, chasing fame, chasing whatever, balls and whatever, at the end of the day, do not forget Jesus. Because when uncles leave, when aunties leave, when they stop picking your balls, stop paying your school fees.
When you see a man as long, you will see his beauty all around. When you see a man that is happy, you will see his glory all around. And God is good. He's not a joke.
This is a registration area for gifts.